This ain't going. Now, doctor, you hear that? The next time the vice president goes to enter your hospital, he's not wearing a mask. It's not because he thinks he's big and important. He thinks the good Lord's going to protect him, and he believes in the power of prayer. Oh, God, are we in trouble? You better make sure not let him in and make sure he's wearing a mask next time. Holy shit. Listen, I may be a dumb hillbilly, but I sure believe in separation of church and state. Oh, damn, who's going to be in power next?